Today I will be explaining you how to operate the hydraulic valve on deck from cargo control room. You can see this is the knob which is used to open or close the hydraulic valve. Normally you have to keep this in the middle position. Suppose you want to open the valve, you turn the knob to open, wait till the indicator comes to open, then afterwards bring it to the middle position. And same way, you want to shut the valve, bring the knob to shut, wait till the indicator comes to shut, then bring the knob to neutral position. This is very important that you should keep this in the neutral position. Otherwise, if you keep in close or open position, the current will go to the coil continuously and damage the coil, and the hydraulic valve will not operate. This is a solenoid valve. We have got two coils on both sides which is used to for opening and closing. You can see the coil has got heated up, now it's not working. But for in case of emergency you want to operate it, you can always push the knob on either sides to open and close. I've opened the solenoid valve and removing the coil here. This is the old coil, this is a new coil fixed, and we try out the valve by opening and closing from control room. This is the indicator to show whether it is open or close. So always keep the control knob in the middle position for safe operation. If you have any doubt regarding this, please message me. Thank you.